Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to quickly transform a photo of a beautiful summer day into a wintry, snowy day. This is an update of a tutorial I did many years ago on an earlier version of Photoshop. This update is quicker and more streamlined. Open an exterior photo that's lush with trees and green vegetation. I downloaded this one from Shutterstock. First, we'll convert it into a smart object so we can modify it non-destructively. To do this, click the icon at the upper right of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. To ensure that your result will look similar to mine, let's check your photo's resolution by going to Image and Image Size. If its resolution isn't 72 pixels per inch, just type it in. To fit it back onto your canvas, press Ctrl or Command 0, or to see it at 100%, press Ctrl or Command 1. Open your Channels panel. If you don't see it, go to Window and Channels. Click the green channel and press Ctrl or Command A to select it and Ctrl or Command C to copy it. Open back the Layers panel and click the New Layer icon to make a new layer. Press Ctrl or Command V to paste the copy of the green channel into the empty layer. Convert this layer also into a smart object. Go to Filter and Filter Gallery. Open the Distort folder and click Diffuse Glow. I'll make the graininess 7, the glow amount 8, and the clear amount 8. However, since each photo has its own unique characteristics, feel free to experiment with these amounts to get just the right combination for your image. Reduce its opacity to 90% to reveal a little of the original color. Next, we'll add falling snow. Click the New Layer icon to make a new layer. We'll fill it with black, but first, if your foreground and background colors aren't black and white respectively, press D on your keyboard. Since black is your foreground color, press Alt or Option plus Delete to fill the empty layer with black. Go to Filter, Noise, and Add Noise. Make the amount 100%, Gaussian, and monochromatic. Then click OK or press Enter or Return. Go back to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. Make the radius 1 pixel. Open the Levels window by pressing Ctrl or Command L. In the Input Black level, type in 140, and in the Input White level, type in 142. Go back to Filter again, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. This time, make the radius 0.5 pixels. Change the Blend Mode to Screen. We'll add another layer of falling snow by pressing Ctrl or Command J to copy the layer. Reduce its opacity to 50% and go to Edit, Transform, and Rotate 180 degrees. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.